गुड मॉर्निंग मा हाउ आर यू बेटा यू ऑल हैड ब्रेकफास्ट ओके नाउ सबट्रैक्शन चैप्टर इज कंप्लीटेड फॉर अस वंस अगेन वी विल डू द रिवीजन पार्ट वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स आल्सो फोर वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स आर देयर कंप्लीटेड ऑलरेडी इन द लास्ट टू क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड द वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स आल्सो वंस वी विल डू द रिवीजन पार्ट ऑफ द सबट्रैक्शन ओके नाउ हियर सपोज इफ द नंबर इज 9763 minus 2079 is there. So how you will do the subtraction bar? How you will do the subtraction? Already I told you once again we'll do. Okay. Now from which place you'll start? From ones place. This is the ones place. This is the tens place. This is the hundreds place. And this is the thousands place. So here 3 is there. 3 is smaller than 9. So what you will do? You will take borrow from the tens place. So 3 cut and write 13 and immediately 6 cut and write. Immediately you must do. When you took the borrow, immediately you must cut. Don't leave like that. Okay. Now close fingers. 9 after 10, 11, 12 and 13. How many fingers you open? 4 fingers. Write 4 in the ones place. Now go to the tens place. Here 5 is there and down 7 is there. 5 is smaller than 7. So you can't subtract it here. So again take borrow. So 5 cut and write 15. 5 cut and write 15 and immediately 7 cut and write 6. Okay. Now close fingers. Down number to the top number you must say. 7 after 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. How many fingers you open? 8 fingers. So write 8 here in the tens place. 8 here in the tens place. Okay. Now tens place is completed. Go to the hundreds place. Here 6 minus 0. 0 means nothing. 6 minus 0 is you will get 6. So in the hundreds place 6 you write. Now go to the thousands place. Here from the thousands place you didn't took any borrow. If you didn't took any borrow, don't cut the number. Okay. Now 9 minus 2. How you will do? Again close fingers. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. How many fingers you open? 7 fingers. Write 7 in the thousands place. After 3 digits you put comma. That is 7684. 9763 minus 2079 is equal to 7684. Okay, I think you all understood this. Now one more sum also will do. Suppose if you got zeros here, 2000 minus 1999 is there. How you will do the subtraction part? We'll see. Now here, start from the ones. Here 0 is there. So from 0 you can't subtract it. So what you will do? Again take borrow. But here also 0 is there. So you can take borrow from the hundreds. But here also 0 is there. So what you will do? You will take borrow from the thousands place. In the thousands place number is there. So from the number you take borrow here. 0 cut and write 10. Immediately 2 cut and write 1. Now you take from hundreds to tens take borrow. So tens place you cut and write 10 and cut the hundreds place and write 9. Again from the tens place to ones place you take borrow. So again 0 cut and write 10. Immediately 10 cut and write 9. Okay, now how you will do? Again close fingers. 9 after 10 you say. 9 after 10. How many fingers you open? Only 1 finger. Write that 1 in the ones place. Now go to the tens place. 9 minus 9. Same number if you are subtracting, you will get 0. Again go to the hundreds. 9 minus 9. Again 0. Again 1 minus 1. Again 0. Same number if you are subtracting, you will get 0 only. 2000 minus 1999 is equal to 1. Okay, I think you all understood this subtraction and the subtraction chapter also completed. You complete in your smart book. Any doubt is there? You can ask me in the Zoom class. Thank you.